Okay, so when I went to Sephora, I had like so many points and I got a free sample. I'm going to show you all what I got. It's this NARS eyeshadow primer. So it's so cute and little. Darn you, light. Okay, it's so cute and little. And it's like the primer. See? Thought it was adorable. Oh, and I also got these rings from H&M today. They're so cute. This one's gold, has kind of like a diamond effect to it. Clear and gold. Silver. That's silver. Okay. This little bee thing of NARS came in this big old box. Where'd it do that at? Okay. And so, that's all I bought in the stores. Now, I ordered some stuff from eBay. I ordered some lipsticks from NYX. Man, I got 6 lipsticks for like $8. Amazing. So, I'm just going to show you the colors. I got this one, this pretty pink color. Ooh. Got this pretty pink color. This pretty pink color, and this is in Spellbound. And then I got this kind of, I don't know how to describe that color. I guess it's kind of like a pink with like some shimmer in it. Kind of looks like the other one, I know, but it's just this light. Gosh, go away. Yeah, that one's more red. And that one's in Sunflower. This is a more orange one. It's darker, you see? Can you see that? That one is in Ulysses. Did y'all used to watch The Odyssey? Because I did. I was like huge on Greek mythology when I was in school. And then I stopped liking reading, so yeah. That was 3 of those. And these ship fast. I ordered this stuff like Tuesday and it's here today. And then I got this one. Okay, so clearly I was going crazy with the pinks. I swear they're different colors and they look the same. This is like a hotter pink kinda, and it's in Fig. This one, what's this other one got tape on it? It's kinda odd, huh? Should I worry about the other one? This one is more purpley. And it is in Castle. And this one is more like a, I don't know how to describe that, but that's what it's like. And it's in Thalia. But yeah, so I ordered these on eBay. You get 6 of them for something like $7. Shipping's like $1.98. It's really cheap. The woman ships it fast. They come in these little boxes. So it's really easy to organize. And then the other thing I got from eBay was this Urban Decay. Loose pigment and baked. And it's really pigmented. It's pretty gold color, shimmery. So, yeah. And then I picked, it's kind of like a mineral. So I picked up this MAC Fix Plus, since it is a mineral. So that way when you spray it, it makes it kind of wet looking and metallic-y. This stuff does a lot and it helps it stay better. So I think the bottle's pretty cool. It like turns like that. Yeah, so yeah. Mm-hmm. So that's everything I got that I bought. And now I also picked up the new iPhone 4. Here it is. Yes, it really does exist. It's pretty awesome. And when I tell you the screen clarity is like phenomenal, it would be an understatement. So of course you slide to unlock it like all the other ones. But with this one, you can like have a background behind your home screen icons. Isn't that crazy? Yes, it's amazing. And the camera. Oh, so you know, the video I sent earlier, the update, that was with this. It's HD video, like 720 whatever. Yeah, and I uploaded it in 2 minutes straight to my YouTube account. It's so convenient. But, like, here's a little camera button so you can switch it. That's my front view camera, as you can see. And you can also switch it back. And, oh, it's on video. And then when you have it on the back view camera, it gives you this little option up here to turn the flash on or not, like that. The phone itself, if you have an iPhone, is so fast. I had the 3GS before, and I thought that was fast, but just even the internet is really fast, and the operating system is so fast. Like, it's very, very responsive. It feels a little heavier. It feels more durable. Doesn't feel like this is a little fake dummy phone. So it's really nice, sleek. Yeah. It's really has a nice feel to it. So definitely whenever you can get it, cop it. I waited from 10 p.m. at night to 8 in the morning for this bad boy. And I was determined to get it. So yeah, they have had a few problems with them. Like this is my second one already. I just got it yesterday. My speakerphone wasn't working right. But evidently a lot of people were having that problem because I looked online. But went to Apple. It's phenomenal as they are, always are. Swap it out for me, no big deal. So other than that, it's pretty good. Oh, the FaceTime is really cool. It works over Wi-Fi. Last night, my boyfriend and I called each other on FaceTime. And it's so neat. Like, it's really cool. And you can Skype on this now. So you can also video chat through your Skype app as well. And that's all the big changes I can think of. Can you think of any other big changes? Like a scratch resistant. The material itself just feels more expensive. I love my 3GS, but this feels like more like, oh, okay, that's $200. I actually would think it's more, but yeah, so I really like it. The speaker phones improved greatly because when I had my 3GS, no one could really hear me too well with my iPhone unless I was like this. So definitely if you had an iPhone, you kind of had a problem, you don't have to worry about what the new iPhone for. Yeah, and you can multitask or whatever. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. If you have any questions about it, just send it to me. I'll answer it because I don't really know how to just sit here and talk about something. But, yeah, so you'll like it. When you can get it, definitely cop it. It's definitely worth it. I feel it was worth the wait. And, yeah, so thank you so much for watching my large hauls. And, oh, my test went well. It was the exact same study guide that I memorized. So I think I pretty much got an A in there. And I will have a tutorial this weekend. I'm not sure what look it's going to be, but it's going to be hot, whatever. So, yeah. But thank you all so much for watching. And for our subscribers, we have like 36 now. Like, we love you all. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our videos, comment, rate, and subscribe. That means so much to us. Hopefully, me and Lana will be back on a video soon, this weekend maybe. But definitely thank you all so much. Bye.